All right, everybody, we got a match. Shane VanBoening versus Seth Krafczik. Hope everybody's audio and video is coming in good. See what Shane does here. Looks like he's gonna have to play off the striped one. Great cut shot. He's in line to run this rack out. First game went pretty quick. Good save there from Shane. C So you were playing Saratoga, which is essentially rotation 8-ball. So you got to shoot the stripes in order and the solids in order. To tie up the 4-ball. The bank. This is a call shot game, no slop. Now making this 5-ball and getting on the 6 is going to be a little bit tricky. The striped 1-ball is sitting in front of it. And see what Shane can do here. I'd like to play safe. A good shot. Doesn't want to tie it up. Really wanted to give that 5 a pocket, but Seth's gonna probably be in a little bit of trouble here. Even if he makes a good hit on his striped 1-ball there, he's going to be probably leaving a shot on the 5 if he misses. In the corner, I believe he's gonna play a billiard off of it. That's foul, ball in hand. Score is now 2-0. Make sure to check out TSPN, the social pool network at tspnpool.com. I think a lot of you players out there who play in leagues really, really need to check the site out. The payback to the players is just phenomenal. Obviously, we'd like to thank Andy Billiard Cloth. And longtime sponsor of On the Rail TV, Town Tips. Thank you. He's going to be kicking at this two ball. The side pocket. Seth's got the striped one ball in the side pocket. And just drift down the table for the striped two ball that's here on the end rail. The score is now going to be 2-1. Now I want to give a shout out to some of the sponsors, Duke's Bar and Grill and Bella's Bistro. The Hotel Wolf and Riviera and Saratoga Resort and Spa. Some host hotels. And Shively Hardware, locally owned since 1925. Thank you. score is going to be now 2-2. Score is now 3-2. Make sure you support On the Rail TV. Check us out. We're on Vimeo. That's vimeo.com/OnTheRailTV. Lots of on-demand content there too. Have all those titles you see there online for DVD or on-demand purchase. Make sure you like, share, and enjoy the stream via Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And we got to give a shout out to QB Custom Cues. Canada's awesome, does some great work. Thank you. Played it with Inside English, and it's a big game. It could have been up 4-2. I just let the monster back at the table. SVB. Shane's got some work to do, though. Just keeping it simple and this 8-ball, and we're tied at 3 apiece. Big error there by Seth.
Table number 3, Tom Bordion, Billy Thorpe. Tom Bordion, Billy Thorpe, table number 3. Billy and Palmer Q Sales has another raffle going over. This is a lot of the Lucasi Q. Selling 28 tickets, $20 per ticket. It's a beautiful stick. It's worth $560. If you win it, keep the stick or take $560 in store credit on another Q or any other nice merchandise and accessories they got there. So the Posse Q raffle, 28 tickets, $20 per ticket. See Brian or Billy Purcell from the Billy and Paula Q sales booth. Brian is up here at the desk right now if you want one of these tickets.
Score is now 4-3. Shane's laid down a pretty good break, but he doesn't have a shot here on either the striped one or solid one. Could play for a bank shot. He could also play safe off of one of the one balls, either the stripe or solid. Let him see the striped one. You can tell by his body language he's not happy with it. There's a good shot there from Seth. Going for the bank. That was a good effort. He sold out the game. I Your score is now 5-3. Shane's probably going to try to play the stripes here. Might have to play this one ball into the striped five ball to take the stripes. Shane's probably going to play safe. He could try to get the cue ball behind the 8 ball and the 4 ball. It's got a natural angle going towards it. Two rails. 1, 2. And he came in between them. See some safety play here. Make sure to go to ontherailtv.com if you would like to support us. You can contribute there, or you can check out our store. We got lots of instructional content. Scott Frost, Power One Pocket, Volumes 1 and 2. Rodney Morris, Rocket Science. Rocket Science is about 3 hours. We got some road stories and, you know, some interesting stuff. We cover 8-ball, 9-ball, and 10-ball. A lot of great information in that DVD. You can also get it on demand.
So this will be race for four, $20 per person, single elimination. Table 13, Chris McCurry, Mike Myers. Table 14, Dusty Liberty, Brandon Butters. Table 15, Danny Hernandez, Bridget Liberty. Table 16, Bo Solano, Chase Morrison. Well, the eight people that just signed up for the mini, once again, Chris McCurry, Mike Myers, table 13, Dusty Liberty, Brandon Butters, table 14, Danny Hernandez, Bridget Liberty, table 15, Bo Solano, Chase Morrison, table 16. The bracket will be over there in the corner. You guys just keep playing as you go. And then the winners bring it up and we'll get you paid.
If you want some on-demand content, click that link in the chat room at YouTube. Vimeo.com on the Rail TV. I had a question for somebody about us selling t-shirts. No, we haven't done t-shirts with on the Rail TV in quite some time. We used to do them, you know, every few months I'd come out with something new. He's not gonna like this. Shane's gonna just tippy tap him behind the ball. I mean, he can pocket it. I think he can actually cut this in the corner. Yeah. And it will naturally, the cue ball is gonna go down table for the strike three ball. She wrote. I think they're going to be shaking hands here shortly. And we'll see you guys tomorrow for more pool. Shane VanBoening takes it down. We'll have more Saratoga tomorrow for you. I'm signing off now. I hope you guys all enjoyed the live stream. Your audio and video is coming in good. Have a good night.